about 50 meters from the Maddalena's church, there is a little and suggestive Basilean crypt dedicated to the Holy Spirit, realized by the Basilean monks and dug in a single block of chalky stone. Entering the cave, constituted by a single quadrangular space, you can see a central pillar whose function is that of supporting the whole structure. There is another altar carved from a single block and positioned on the right wall from the entrance. It is topped by the remains of a mural, probably representing the mystery of Trinity, the Father, represented with a triangle on his head, the Son, sitting with his crucifix, and the Holy Spirit, represented in the form of a dove. From recent studies, it is supposed that the crypt, far from having risen as an Italian-Greek place of worship, was burned as a failed attempt of building an hypogeum, subsequently turned into a religious place.